You know, this event every year is celebrating you. It's celebrating those of you who have already stepped up and been elected, celebrating those of you who are taking, you know, taking one for the team in some towns, and some towns actually running to win. It's always important to me to thank you and to recognize you. And I think that's why many of us come here to, you know, as I said before, the glass is always half full, not just mine and not just water, but it is something that, you know, you guys, so many of you have worked over and over again, and I tell people always the optimism in this Somerset County Democratic organization is so rewarding and on some level so amazing. But so let's just do that for a minute. Let's start with Bedminster and Paula Dolan. Paula, stand up. Paula has a couple of candidates running. Paula has Denise King and Henry Bresch. Denise, would you stand up, please? So, you know, in Bedminster, they actually got Democrats elected a couple of times. Once that Democrat who celebrated with, I think, then Congressman Menendez, changed parties because she couldn't deal with the heat in the kitchen. So they've been working hard, and this year we have an opportunity to actually get a couple of Democrats elected, thanks to Donald Trump. Bernard Township, Bonnie Deal. Bonnie. Bernardsville, Bob Frohley, you're creating a revolution in that town. The town's a land of gentry, and they don't know what's hitting them. They've got Matt Marino and Christine Zamora running. They even elected Joe DeMarco at some point in time, a Democrat, to the council. I don't know what they're supposed to be here. But you guys are doing amazing things. They've got people out in force in a town that was falling asleep and didn't even know that there were any Democrats in their midst. So thanks a lot, and you guys are doing a great job. Boundbrook, we have Councilman Vinnie Petty. Councilman Tony Franciatelli. Abel Gomez, Father Phil Piadino, who is not going to do the benediction because I screwed up that part of the program. Didn't let him do the blessing. So we'll bring you up later. Councilman, are you still here?
He's here.
Great. Councilman David Rosario and Councilman John Buckley. And Branchburg, our chairman, you know, Chris DeDulo, you know, you got some work to do there. Bridgewater, you guys have a gap year. Chairman Regina Wellman is here. Regina. And of course, we are in the bosom of democracy in this county. Chairman Ron Jordan. And Ron, thanks to you and your predecessor, Assemblyman Joe Danielson. Listen to this. Mayor Phil Kramer. Councilman Jim Massanella. Councilman Rajiv Prasad. Councilwoman Kimberly Francois. Councilwoman Raj Sherman. Councilman Ted Shakes. Councilman Carl Wright. Councilman Charles Iliopoulos. Councilwoman Janelle Robinson. You guys are doing it. Former Mayor John Clyde is here, as well as Commissioner Dan Glickler. In Greenbrook, Mayor Melanie Morano. And she's got two great candidates, Michelle Privatera, Diana Manahan. And you know, there's a trend in this county. At least 50% of our candidates every year are women. Hillsborough, Chairman John DeGiotto. And Councilman Paul Drake and candidate Lori Poppy are here. Mayorville, Councilman Ross Kirkanish. And Rhonda's running this year as well. We also have from Manville the first ever elected assemblyman from Somerset County, Democratic Assemblyman Joe Patero. I see former and Brian Regan is here as well. And from Millstone, I understand they actually had a meeting tonight, but he was here and gone and coming back again, Mayor Ray Heck. Montgomery, we have a couple of candidates. We've got a great chairman, Will Minja. And candidates are Sadat Joffer and Shalander Baich. And another one of Somerset County's favorite towns, North Plainfield. Tom Fagan. And another one that is 100% Democrat control, Mayor Michael Giordano. That's the sixth appeal. Councilman Larry LaRocque, Councilman Frank Vergetti, Councilwoman Fiona Miller, Councilwoman Remy Station, Councilman Doug Singletary, and Councilman Everett Merrill. And former Councilwoman Mary Forbes is here, and Mary Janice, and Mayor Janice Allen. And another special town, although they too had a council meeting tonight. I don't know who's doing the schedule around here, but council, the chairman is Steve Peter. Council president Steve Peter. Councilman Dennis Sullivan, Councilwoman Jane Kabuda, Councilman Tom Mitchell. And this year, we try to create revisionist history in Somerville. There's a guy named Grant Brady, who was a councilman before many of you were born. He's coming again. Another, boy, this is a town we're watching. It's an all-women Democratic council. Not majority yet, but soon to come. Chairman Maurice Scannell, you're doing a great job. And she and Mayor Schaffer. Councilwoman Alden Carlton. And this year, they are running another woman, council, former councilwoman Kathy Reppitz Connor, and Tony Gordon. In Warren County, we have Paul Swanicki trying to fill the bill, but no candidates. Well, Paul, we'll get there next year. Watch on, Lou Beckerman doesn't even know that we made him the chairman, but he is. Watch on is coming soon.